Korea has flower vending machine. I was walking down the street and I found vending machine for flour. It's available 24/7, kept in the refrigeration, so it's always fresh. How brilliant is that? And on top of that, it saves a lot of labor. Korea is actually switching a lot of things to kiosk system. So when you go to Korea, you will see a lot of self vending machine or even self kiosk restaurants and small business. Is this weird or not so weird? It's weird, not so weird Korean thing. You should know. 가자.